So today we are going to test the electromagnetic radiation power from a CRT monitor. Okay. So I have made a simple setup here. What I have made is a spiral antenna, which has a wide bandwidth, and the bandwidth of this is around from 700 megahertz to around 10 gigahertz. So that it catches all noise and electromagnetic flux as well as electromagnetic radiations from many sources. Okay. So this is a simple setup here. I'm just taking the voltage drop from the antenna and dropping it across a germanium diode and then giving it to measure in the multimeter. Okay. So first of all, let me introduce you my friend. This is HP7540, the sheet box. Okay. So this has such a beefy bulge on its back with very high power transformers to power the cathode ray and stuff. So let's see the kind of radiation that this CRT monitor actually emits. Okay, let me switch this on, and here you can see the actual reading that changes as the monitor powers up. Okay, you can see this is like staggering some 1300 millivolts of charge on the actual screen of this monitor, and as you have seen, the reading is maximum on the screen. And here's when I take it back. Okay, I've almost taken it like what, 1 feet away from the screen. Even then, you can see some 60 to 70 millivolts of electric voltage. So now let's compare this reading with a state of the art, the most famous around the world right now, the LCD screen. All right, so let's see the reading on the LCD screen. So as you can see here, we don't actually have any kind of voltage reading here, okay, on the screen or on the back side. So this proves that CRT monitors are really the shit boxes, and if you still have your CRT monitor, it's time to say goodbye. Okay. So you may be wondering that we are actually measuring the electric field density or the flux density here. To prove you that we are not just doing that, of course the 90% of the voltage reading that we got here was from the electric density, but to prove you that, we also got some electromagnetic radiation from this. So we are going to make a call from a mobile phone and keep it near the antenna so that we'll see the kind of reading that we got. As you can see here, my friend has made a call to this mobile phone, and the reading has surprisingly increased by over, we are getting readings of around 70 millivolts here, or close to 50 millivolts here. So this proves that at least 10% of the reading that we got from the CRT monitor was actually the electromagnetic radiation reading.